Darling, what if he turns out to be mine?
That's not your half I'm worried about. It's Julia's. It makes my skin crawl.
Yeah, but we both have to be okay with it. It won't work if we're not.
Well, then here's the worst case scenario. We keep him. Parker gets a kid brother, and we prove that environment can beat out heredity when it comes to raising a good kid. Worst things could happen, G-Man.
Have I told you in the last few hours that I love you?
I love you too.
How can you be so great about this? I mean, what woman on earth would react this way after her wedding was ambushed by a raving lunatic determined to drop a baby on a groom's lap? What? You're one in a million, Carly.
Stop it. If anybody knows how not perfect I am, it should be you.
Yeah, well, you're pretty perfect to me right now. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank God we worked things out. I would have been a damn fool if I didn't marry you, Carly.
What are you doing?
If you can't bring the bride to the honeymoon. I know tonight hasn't been what you call a mood enhancer.
Yeah. I think I could get in the mood. Mm. With friendly persuasion. Oh.
What would I do without you, Mrs. Snyder?
You would be up to your eyeballs in formula and wet diapers.
No more baby talk, okay? The next couple of hours are about you and me.
Hey, Jack. I don't think we have to worry about that mood thing.
It's Jamaica, right? Oh, I just had a great idea. First thing in the morning, I'll haul Parker's sandbox in here. We'll load up on pineapple juice, and I'll mix up a batch of drinks with umbrellas in them.
And we'll steam some shrimp.
Oh, mountains of it. Crank up the island music. Tons of steel drums. We'll have the best damn virtual honeymoon this side of the Caribbean, what do you say? Huh?
Wait. Listen.
Yeah, I'll get them.
No, Jack. Silence. Isn't it wonderful? I'll get it.
No, I'm right here.
Just hurry up before
I... All right. Hello.
Hi, Jack. I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
What the hell do you want?
I'm just calling to check on little Jackie.
He's fine. He's asleep. So don't call back.
Ever.
Can you believe that? Did they let her call?
Oh. Mission accomplished, Julia.